I do not know who Josh Turner is, and I do not know the song Your Man. So, yeah. This is brand new.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low.
I know this song! Kumusta kayo? Mabuhay! Welcome back to MGMD Echo. Ako po si Ovela, and yesterday I reacted to an audition from Idol Philippines, and I had so much fun with it that I decided to do two more today, even if that video got demonetized. It did not get blocked, but it got demonetized. But since I don't do this just for the money, I do it because I genuinely love it. I thought, why not make two more, because I had so much fun seeing the judges interact and just the ambiance was really, really nice. So for the first video, it will be Juanco Gabriel singing Your Man. And I think that's how you pronounce his name. Juancho? Juanco? I don't know. I'm not sure. Juanco. I think it's Juanco or Juancho. Ah, it's so complicated. Anyway, let's hit it. Oh, wait, but before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon, so don't hesitate to check it out. Wow. Ooh, girl. Ooh, that. Oh. Wow, he looks young.
Si si Arca ba?
No po. Sorry.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Hello. Hi. Welcome Sorry. To Idol Philippines. Thank What's you, your name?
I'm Juancho Gabriel po.
Juancho Gabriel.
There you go. Juancho. So, how did I say it the first time? I said Juanco. It's Juancho Gabriel.
Mayaman yung pangalan.
Oo nga.
Juancho Gabriel, para may hacienda.
23 po.
23 years old. Okay.
Taga saan ka?
Taga Olonga po.
Ano bang kakantahin mo?
I'm singing po Your Man by Josh Turner.
Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
I do not know who Josh Turner is, and I do not know the song Your Man. So,
you.
This is brand new.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low.
I know this song! Oh my god! It's the guy from American Idol who sang it. And he sang it with such a deep voice and everything. Oh my god, I did not know that the name of the song was Your Man and that the original singer was Josh Turner. And I forgot the name of the contestant that sang it on American Idol and that won that season. This is very surprising. And a Pinoy guy singing, you know, country music? What? Especially this song.
Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long.
I like his, but man, this song is not easy to sing, and it sounds better when you have a very deep voice. And he does have a deep voice, so it works.
What?
Billy!
A feeling quite this strong.
Whoa.
I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Oh yeah. The best part is when he does that tiny run. That's my favorite part.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low.
Baby, lock them door.
Put some music on that's soft and slow.
Strong.
Baby, we ain't got no place to go.
It's so Western, spaghetti Western.
I hope you understand.
This is actually the type of music that you can hear in the video game Red Dead Redemption or Red Dead Redemption 2. I don't know if you guys are gamers, but I mean, I've played video games on this channel, so some of you might be, and it would fit perfectly in those games. Those games are Western games, by the way. Cowboy games.
I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Look, it was not out of this world. It was not an out of this world performance. It was a decent performance, and I think that he has potential. And I love the fact that he sang this song. You know, it's very surprising. It's different. Why not give him a chance to see what he can do, you know, later on?
Well, God bless you. Masaya ako sa performance mo. You look great. You seem very confident. You're talented. Sobrang good vibes yung performance mo. And I just like to say thank you na magaling ka mag-English. Thank you very much.
Wait. Is he thanking him for the fact that he sang a song in English? So I guess, oh yeah, so you guys actually answered me and told me that James Reed actually, you know, lived a long time in the Philippines. So he does speak Tagalog. He's just more comfortable with English. And it shows here because he thanked him for singing in English.
Nakikiliti ako every time ginagawa. Gawin mo nga ulit yun yung mababa.
Baby lock the doors, turn the lights down.
Baby lock the doors.
First of all, parang wala na ako masyadong naririnig na baritone. So it's a very unique sound. Tapos yung tone mo kakaiba rin. I actually like it. Sino bang inspiration mo?
My inspiration was my sister. Her name was Carla. She was a singer po. She had like an album and everything. But unfortunately, before she was able to pursue her career, she died because of depression po.
Oh my God. Because of what? She died because of what? I heard pressure. Man, that is so sad.
Yung pagkamatay niya po, sobrang...
They look so similar.
She makes it a point to make to lift everyone's spirits. Her death is, until now, is the single most horrible thing that's ever happened to me. Sana lang siguro kung natawagan ko siya, baka naisip niya ako or napangiti ko
siya. So sorry, man.
Sana lang siguro na...
I'm sorry, Juancho. Olongapo City. Stay strong, my man.
Sana.
Wow, she was gorgeous.
Para sa mga taong depressed, mga nakaramdam ng overwhelming loneliness na kung sa tingin mo walang may paki sa'yo, to everyone who's feeling depressed and who's thinking of ending their lives, please don't.
Oh, so that's what he said. So she could not handle the pressure and she killed herself. So suicide. Yo, man, this is terrible. Never do that, because suicide is a selfish act. You know, like, you're not thinking about other people. You're only thinking about yourself, and you're not thinking about how your death is gonna impact people around you. This is terrible.
How are you? Kasi ang ganda ng yung pinapakita mo sa amin, nakangiti ka lagi at mukha kang masaya. Pero kasi alam ko na wala namang mukha ang depression.
I'm doing so much better po than how I did when it was fresh pa. And I would get really depressed po also. Pero you have to actively fight against it.
Every time na may nararamdaman kang hindi mo...
Moira is so sensitive. She was actually crying. And I could tell even from the other video that she was the sensitive one, the beautiful spirit one. Even like you can tell just from the tone of her voice and her intonations when she speaks.
We just need to pray and find happiness.
Yeah.
Yes.
You are so brave and you gave us such a great performance. And I'm so proud of you. You're amazing. It's so nice to meet you.
Ang ganda-ganda ng talent
to
mo.
To meet ha? You.
Ang laki-laki ng potential mo. Ang ganda ng future na nag-aantay sa'yo. Oh. Walang dahilan para sumuko ka. Kaya wag na wag kang bibitaw. Yes, ha? God bless you.
I'm sure your sister is so proud of you also. So, shall we vote?
Let's vote.
Let's vote.
Vote?
Sabay-sabay na
it's not vote. Yay! It's vote.
Ay, ito na yung ticket mo. May libre ng ano yung refreshments.
Nice. Congratulations. Juancho.
Congratulations. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yes,
please. Turn them doors and... I forgot how they say that.
Hello, idol. Don't forget to
lock them doors and turn the lights down low. Ooh. Wow, like the ambiance between this audition and the other one is very different. The other one was, I guess it was also emotional, but you know, at the end it became very funny because Vice Ganda made it funny. And it was hilarious. I loved it. This one is more personal, but it started kind of not funny, but surprising because of the type of voice that Juancho has, the song that he chose, and just his delivery. You know, his delivery was fun. I don't necessarily know that he is Idol Philippines material for the long run, you know, but I agree with the fact that they gave him a chance to advance to the next round. I'm curious to see what he's gonna do, you know, on the next round. Like, I'd like to know if he's gonna stick with country music or not. And if he's gonna stick with country music, which other song is he gonna choose? Maybe what's his name? What's his name? The judge from The Voice, you know? Blake Shelton, right? Blake Shelton. There you go. Maybe he'll choose a Blake Shelton song. Who knows? But yeah, this was fun as usual. Thank you so much for watching this with me. Let me know in the comment section below your thoughts on this performance, on his story. And man, his sister looked just like him, or he looked just like his sister. I don't know who is the eldest between the two. May she rest in peace. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this with me. It was a pleasure, and I will catch you in the next video as usual. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Subscribe here and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work, and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.